morning on this snowy Friday. I'm not sure if I can recall, or can anybody really recall, having this much snow in the middle of April. It must be a joke. No, really, my kids are having a blast with it. They're outside having a good time, so I'm taking this time here to shoot the video. It is Dad's Sabbath, so he did not come on this morning. So we'll just be having the little devotion that I do each day. I'm going back to our daily bread for the kids. It does actually have Acts 14 in there today. So I'm still chugging along, finding a daily devotion each day. It's called Give Praise to God. As Paul and Barnabas traveled on their mission, they stopped in a place called Lystra. The people in Lystra were not from the family of the Israelites. They didn't know the history of Moses' law, and they didn't know about the one true God. In Lystra, Paul and Barnabas met a man who had never been able to walk. In a loud voice, Paul told the man, "Stand up on your feet." The man jumped up and began to walk around. All the people who saw this were amazed. They started shouting, "The gods have come down to us in human form." They called Barnabas Zeus and Paul Hermes. Those were the names of the false gods of the people of Lystra worshipped. Because they didn't realize the one true God was doing a miracle through his missionaries, the people wanted to worship Paul and Barnabas. When Paul and Barnabas saw what was happening, they commanded the people to stop. Paul and Barnabas told the people they weren't gods. They were just humans who served the true living God. They explained that God had made the earth and the sea and everything in them. He was the one who deserved the people's praise. Sometimes people may want to praise you for talents and blessings that come from God. It's okay for people to give you a compliment, but if they do, remind them that your gifts and talents, where they come from. Like Paul and Barnabas, you can use your talents to tell others about God. When people praise you, you can give that praise right back to God. I won't be on through the weekend. I will be back on Monday. So I hope that you have a very blessed weekend.